What's up, guys? In this video, I'm going to give you my predictions for the October 23rd Apple event. The first thing I think they're going to talk about is, of course, the iPad mini. This is the biggest rumor surrounding this entire event. It's been rumored for a very long time, and I think it's going to be in the $199 to $399 range, 16 to 64 gigabytes of storage. It's going to have the Lightning port, 16.7 watt hour battery, and if it's multicolor, that'd be awesome, like the new iPod touches. I think they look awesome. It'll have a 7.85 inch display, and there's rumors that it might not have a Retina display, so that would be interesting. Now, the next thing I think they'll talk about is a 13 inch Retina MacBook Pro. I think these will be coming out with a spec bump, and basically just a Retina MacBook Pro. I also think the Mac Mini will be receiving an update, probably just a spec bump as well. I don't think we'll see a redesign of this at all. It'd be pretty sick if they threw that at us, but I don't think so. Also, a new iMac, I think, will finally be announced. The 2012 iMac, it's been long overdue. The last one was in 2011, so I think we'll see an update here. Hopefully a Retina display, 21.5-inch one. Probably not a 27-inch Retina model, but we'll see about that. It'd be awesome if they pulled that out. All right, guys, what do you think about this? I think these are all rumors that will be coming true. What do you guys think? Be sure to like this video and subscribe. Be sure to let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.